India because we made it the big record books, yeah? So, congratulations, and on that note, we shall begin our press conference. I request Sonakshi to please be seated, and I also request Anna Gifts to be opened at home, but may I request you to open it up and take a look at that as well? Vanity case. Especially merchandise for Sonakshi Sinhaya with her initials on each and every product. Well, on that note, once again, congratulations for the Guinness World Record, and the floor is now open for Q&A. Dilip.
Wow. That was loud. Bachpan mein bahut, you know, utsukta se wait karte the ki kab Guinness World Book of World Records aayega, aur hum, I mean, itne sare categories, itne sare records usme tootte the, and we used to be like, oh, kaash hum bhi ek din isme aa sake. And I feel today, aaj ka din jo Women's Day hai, bahut hi special hai, and I'm really happy ki aaj itne sare auraton ke saath, I was able to be a part of this prestigious book, and it really feels great, actually, yeah. I think my favorite makeup product is eyeliner. I think because eyes happen to be my best feature, I think to bring that out, I really like to experiment with eyeliner, and that happens to be my favorite product, yeah. Because you know how frequently I change it, that's why you're asking me this question. I actually am very fond of art, and that also includes nail art, so I'm always kind of experimenting with my nails and changing color according to the outfit I'm wearing, and I just love painting my nails, so yeah, I change it quite frequently.
बनाने के लिए बहुत एडवेंचरस चीजें करते हैं, बहुत अजीब अजीब सी चीजें करते हैं, तो क्या ये ऐसा ना माना जाए कि ये रिलेटिवली बहुत आसान सा एक चीज थी जिससे आसानी से गिनीज बुक में नाम आ जाता है, और अगर एक रिकॉर्ड अगर आपको तोड़ना हो गिनीज बुक में, वो क्या होगा, मतलब कुछ एडवेंचरस करना हो तो?
हाँ, आई थिंक इस बुक की खासियत यही है कि अजीब चीज़ें भी होती है, बहुत बड़ी चीज़ें भी होती है, छोटी सी छोटी चीज़ भी होती है, बट अगर आप वो सिर्फ एक इंडिविजुअल हैं जिसने वो चीज़ की है, तो आपका नाम इस बुक में दर्ज हो जाता है. सो आई थिंक इट्स नॉट डिफ़िकल्ट, एज इन आप भी शायद कोई रिकॉर्ड तोड़ सकते हैं एक दिन. आज हम औरतों ने तोड़ दिया रिकॉर्ड, और हम आ गए इस बुक में, और तो आई थिंक आई वुड लव टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ, आई वुड लव टू ब्रेक सो मैनी रिकॉर्ड्स एक्चुअली. कहाँ से शुरू करूँ? Actually, now I've started painting, and मैंने 3 दिन में 6 painting बना ली है. तो if I keep it up, I think I'll be able to be. I was telling them that I've just started painting, and in the last 3 days I've made 6 paintings. So hopefully, if I keep that up, maybe I could be like the fastest painter, right, in the Guinness Book of World Records. Yeah. There.
I'm sure we have a similar category. Yeah, mate. I don't know what it is off the top of my head, but we'd be more than welcome to have a look at it if you'd like to.
In fact, I walked out every morning. I walked down to my mother's room with like 2 paintings in my hand. And today she told me, "What, you want to break a Guinness World Record?" I was like, "Who knows? Maybe someday."
That is quite prolific.
Hi, Sonakshi.
Has he broken the record? We can actually. I mean, anybody. Like I said, anybody can try for a record, and I just feel it's a really great achievement to be a part of that. To be a part of that book, and every year there's somebody trying to beat your record, and I guess you just got to be, you know, on your toes all the time. Yeah. Ha, I think my mother is my biggest support. I think unki wajah se main hoon, and she's been my biggest guide. She's been my friend, she's been my supporter, and I feel like I can't do without her. Aaj bhi, I mean, jab wo aati hai, to award functions mein ho ya fir aise events mein ho, wo aana pasand karti hai kyunki unhe mujhe dekhkar bahut garv mehsoos hota hai. So, and I like to see that pride in eyes, you know. So that just keeps me going and makes me happy. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
काफी, I think पहले तो बहुत औरतों ने बोलना शुरू किया है, अपनी आवाज आगे लाने लगी है, and I think that is the biggest step that one can take for women empowerment, and I believe that there's nothing better than women empowering women. So अगर हम एक दूसरे को सपोर्ट करें तो औरतों को कोई नहीं रोक सकता.
Hi Sonakshi, this is Pooja here. Hi. आपको क्या लगता है फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में कितनी इक्वालिटी इनइक्वालिटी है एक्टर और एक्ट्रेसेस में, कितनी स्टेटस है मतलब एक्ट्रेस की, कितना रिस्पेक्ट मिल पाता है उनको?
जी, स्टेटस और रिस्पेक्ट मर्द या औरत के होने से नहीं होता. आई थिंक यू हैव टू अर्न दैट, यू हैव टू अर्न रिस्पेक्ट, एंड आई फील दैट इन टर्म्स ऑफ the only difference I see is when it comes to the pay parity that is there. So and like I said, औरतें अभी बोलने लग गई है तो आवाज उठ रही है, and hopefully वो भी बहुत जल्द ठीक हो जाएगा. And definitely not only in the film industry, be it sports, be it business, be it any profession right now, औरतें आगे आने लग गई है, and I'm really really happy that we live in a time like this where women can, you know, speak out and their voices are being heard and taken seriously. That's what I said. People have started talking about it, so hopefully it should be taken care of soon.
Hi Sonakshi, this is one question for me. Yeah. अभी women empowerment के ऊपर जैसा आप बता रही हैं कि काफी लोग आगे आ चुके हैं, लेकिन फिर भी आपको लगता है कि कहीं कुछ और सुधार की जरूरत है महिलाओं को ध्यान में रखते हुए?
कहीं कुछ नहीं, बहुत ज़्यादा सुधार की ज़रूरत है.
वो क्या बात?
बट जैसा कि मैंने कहा, जैसे औरतें आगे आने लग गई है, बोलने लग गई है, उनकी आवाज़ उठने लग गई है, धीरे धीरे जाकर सब सुधार हो जाएगा. एंड आई बिलीव लाइक आई सेड, वुमेन एम्पावरिंग वुमेन इज़ द बेस्ट थिंग. एंड आज के ज़माने में कई ऐसे मर्द भी है जो हु स्टैंड फॉर वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट, एंड वी थैंक दोज मैन, एंड होपफुली वी शुड बी एट an equal footing very very soon. Yeah. Thank you all for being here. Thank you so much.
Well, I
request all to please step forward. Thank you.